Dear sir, I write this note to you to tell you of me plight. Sure, at the time of writing, I'm not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, and my face a deathly grey. I write this note to say why Murphy's not at work today. While working on the 14th floor, some bricks I had to move. To throw them down from such a height was not a good idea. Now the foreman wasn't very pleased, and he is an awkward sod, 'cause he said I had to cart them down the ladder in me hod. Now moving all those bricks by hand sure was so very slow. I hoisted up a barrel and secured the rope below. But in my haste to do the job, sure I was too blind to see that a barrel full of building bricks was heavier than me. And so when I untied the rope, sure the barrel fell like lead. And clinging tightly to the rope, I started up instead. Well, I shot off like a rocket, to my dismay I found that halfway up I met the bloody barrel coming down. Now the force of this collision, halfway up the open block, broke me shoulder, and a nasty state of shock. Banged the collar with me head, now I still want tightly grim from shock from this almighty blow. And the barrel tipped out half its bricks, some 13 floors below. Now, when the bricks is falling from the barrel to the floor, sure, I then outweighed the barrel and I started down once more. Now, clinging tightly to the rope, sure, I fell towards the ground. I landed on the broken bricks, the barn had scattered round. I lay there groaning on the floor, sure I thought I hadn't got a hope, when the barrel hit the pulley wheel, and then the bottom burst. Well, a shower of bricks rained down on me, sure I hadn't got a hope. As I lay there bleeding on the ground, I let go the bloody rope. The barrel now been heavier, sure it started down once more. It landed right across me, and I lay there on the floor. It broke three ribs in my left arm, and I can only say, well, I hope you'll understand why Murphy's not at work today.